Welcome back to Ozarks Live at the brand new awesome Sutherland.
It's
love
gorgeous.
This place.
I know, I love it.
All right, we want to welcome Amanda Etherton Horton from Serendipology, and we want to welcome Lillian Stone, who's the communications manager for the Downtown Springfield Association. We're glad to see both of you.
Thank you guys.
Did
for
I say that
us.
Right?
Yes.
Okay.
Are we good? Okay.
Yeah.
Just check.
Okay. Just getting all that right.
Yeah,
now listen,
right.
It's that time of year.
Yes.
Cider Days is right around the corner.
Uh-huh.
Tell
yep.
us what's going on this year.
Yeah. So Cider Days is this weekend. It's September 16th and 17th, 10 to 5, both days, and it is our annual fall festival on historic Walnut Street. So we have over 80 artists and craft vendors coming out, showcasing their work, selling their work. We've also got kids activities, food, live music, all kinds of things.
And you're going to have great weather this weekend.
Yes.
So that
yes.
is fantastic.
Uh-huh, yep.
Now, I was talking to Lillian before the show. I remember on Saturdays when it's cold because you bundle up and it really feels like fall.
Oh, to drink the hot
to drink
life.
Everything. But then I was like, you know, sometimes it's a little warm on Saturdays.
Yes, yeah. So the temperatures are going to be in the upper 80s this
upper
summer.
Upper 80s, wow.
Definitely, but we are going to have cold cider.
Oh, so, okay. So you
good.
Can drink
be
it
refreshed.
Hot or cold. There,
yes.
there you
yes,
go.
Yes, that'll be good.
All right. So you have 80 vendors, mm-hmm. and one of them is you. And,
yeah.
and tell us what you do. It's so beautiful. What do you got going on here?
Well, basically, like, I hand solder glass art and jewelry and terrariums, and I also make interesting things out of things like shells and other natural bits.
Yeah. Okay, I gotta ask you this. I'm a crafter, I'm a DIYer.
Yes.
I have never soldered anything.
Jeremy would hot glue it if he could.
I would hot glue it.
Oh, heck yeah.
How hard is it to solder? Because this looks so intricate and so detailed and your lines are perfect.
Oh,
are.
Thank you. Well, basically it's a stained glass method. Like you have like copper taping around the glass that I hand cut to.
It's very tedious work.
Kind of, yeah. It's kind of methodical and it's also like, it just helps you kind of zone in, and
right.
it's very zen. So yeah, it's really fun to work with. It's one of my favorite things that I've tried lots of different DIY
right.
techniques,
mm-hmm.
and soldering is one of the most, like, it makes me feel the most, like, complete, I guess you could say.
How long have you done this, and how have you been at Cider Days before?
What is this?
Yes, actually, last year was my first Cider Days, and so this will be year number two, and I've been actually doing soldering for a little over a year. So last summer is whenever I started doing the soldering.
I gotcha. And I just realized, I hope that pole is not covering your face. Let's get Amanda out here where they can see your beautiful face, Amanda, and your cute glasses. I was just thinking that.
Lillian, I want to ask you, where does the money go that you raise for this event?
Yeah, so a lot of people don't realize that this event goes to support, it goes right back into the community. So
okay.
whenever you buy your ticket, they're $4 for adults, free for kids 10 and under. That goes to two community development organizations, so the Historic Walnut Street Association and the Downtown Springfield Association.
And that's a very reasonable price.
Oh yeah, and that gets you into both days. So it's a two-day.
Oh, that's a two-day.
Oh,
what
I
do
didn't
do?
Realize
what
that.
What do? Get a stamp or?
Yeah,
or?
You get a sticker, and you just keep your sticker, and then you can come back in Sunday.
And let me ask you this,
yeah.
can you bring your dogs?
Yes, I'm so glad you asked. I'm
the
new dog owner myself.
Okay, good.
So.
Oh,
yes, that's nice.
Yay.
Well, I've seen dogs there many times now. Can mm-hmm. you bring your cats?
if you
teasing.
So choose, yeah,
I'm
totally.
Teasing.
I'm going to ask Stacy if I can bring that cat, Violet, from the SAFE organization. Yes. Just, I'll put it in a little harness, see what happens.
I think, that works.
Okay,
it's
good.
A great day for your dogs and your family mm-hmm. and your, yes, it's a great time. So do you grow every year? Do you have more vendors every year?
It seems like it, yeah. Like I said, we've got over 80 this year.
Uh-huh.
And that's huge. So, you know, we keep getting bigger and better, and this is going to be the best year yet.
And also tell everybody, in case they haven't been, which if you haven't been, you have to
yeah,
go.
You do.
Where is it located? It's on...
This is on Historic Walnut Street right next to downtown Springfield.
Mm-hmm. And it covers several blocks,
yes.
if I'm not mistaken.
Uh-huh, yeah. You can come in at the intersection of Walnut and National mm-hmm. or the intersection of Walnut and John Q. Hammonds.
And it's also great, too, yeah. Kel, supporting local artists.
Absolutely.
That's what's so important. That's what how I got my start. I made things.
Yes.
I was designing. This is what Amanda
yes.
is doing. You're supporting local artists. You're getting one-of-a-kind things that are handmade, which is awesome.
It is awesome. And what time do you open?
We open at 10 o'clock both days.
Both days and go till
5.
Okay,
till
I have
five.
A great idea, Kel.
Okay.
What if you come to Sutherland's grand opening?
Oh, yeah. You're out and about.
You're coming here. You're registering
mm-hmm.
for the prizes this week.
That's
and then
right.
you head over to Cider Days.
Get you some cold
get
cider.
You some, yeah.
And,
maybe some hot chocolate. I don't know.
Get you some soldered
gifts.
Beautiful shells or
you
whatever.
You love shells, Kel.
I do love shells.
She has made so many projects with shells.
Yes,
she loves
I do.
The shells.
So this is wonderful.
It's going to be so great. So Sutherland's, okay, here's what we got to do all weekend. I just thought of something else. We got the Mo Food Truck Fest also. So Mo Food Truck Fest, Cider Days, and Sutherland's Hardware Supply Grand Opening.
Yeah, it's and we're right there close together, the
yeah.
food truck and Cider Days. So go to both because
to
there's
both.
So much
it's
to do
It's
going to
be
there.
So much fun.
Yes.
We have a busy weekend ahead of us, Kel.
Very busy weekend.
Yeah, we do.
Yes. All right, guys. Thank you so much.
Hey, we'll be right back.
We'll be right back.
Thank you.